Hi, I'm Dr. Dan Budnitz, Medical Officer in CDC's Medication Safety Program. Recently, we looked at how often people go to emergency departments due to adverse drug events, or ADEs. ADEs are the unintended harm which can be caused by medications. In 2013 and 2014, about one out of every 250 people in the U.S. went to an emergency department because of an adverse drug event. And over one quarter of these patients required hospitalization for further treatment. Adults 65 and older were 3 times more likely to go to an emergency department for an ADE and 7 times more likely to be hospitalized compared to younger people. Overall, blood thinners, antibiotics, diabetes drugs, and opioid painkillers were the most common drug classes in these ADEs. But the leading drugs involved varied for patients of different ages. Among patients 50 and older, diabetes drugs and blood thinners were the leading causes of emergency visits for adverse drug events. Now, these are critical medicines for many patients, but they must be carefully managed by both patients and their doctors to minimize the risks and maximize the benefits. For patients younger than 50, antibiotics were the most common cause of emergency visits for ADEs. In fact, antibiotics caused over half of these visits among children under 6, and nearly one-third of these visits among those 6 to 19. Allergic reactions are the most common adverse events from antibiotics. And the best way to prevent these is to avoid prescribing antibiotics unnecessarily. This prevents harm to patients now and helps ensure availability of effective antibiotics for patients in the future. For more on this study and what you can do to help reduce emergency department visits from adverse drug events, go to cdc.gov/medicationsafety and cdc.gov/getsmart. Thank you.